tell me it's hopeless, and that's okay. And have we ever been known to be the hopeful anyway?